Bucky Sarvino Gasparian, 13-2 with 7 knockouts, and I caught up with him to watch Sergio Martinez, Floyd Mayweather, Amir Khan, Manny Pacquiao, and more. Vito Gasparian, you're a professional fighter, you're a standout fighter. What do you say about this? Floyd Mayweather against Sergio Martinez?
That fight will never happen. I don't think that fight will happen. And if it happens, Sergio Martinez is just too big. I mean, he's not going to be faster than Floyd, but I mean, he's too big. Floyd cannot handle him. Even though Floyd is the best fighter, like pound for pound in my eyes. But since if he fights Sergio Martinez, he's not going to win that fight. He's going to lose. He's going to get knocked out.
How about this fight? Manny Pacquiao against Juan Manuel Marquez.
What weight they fight at? 44 or 40?
44, I think.
Marquez has no chance.
No chance as in 4, 6, 8.
Well, it will go like until like 7, 8 because he's a tough guy and he will get stopped by 7, 8 round. Like in my eyes, he won first and second fight, Marquez, but it was 35. Now Pacquiao is stronger than him, but he was faster than him. Marquez is a more skilled fighter, but Pacquiao will beat him this time.
How about Amir Khan and Lamont Peterson?
There's always something about Pearson brothers, like they're really good, but there's always something that is not enough.
Stops them from being great?
From like champion, they're like step away from being a champion, but I mean, there's something about them, like they're not champions, you know, they're not great. So I still pick Amir Khan. Maidana is a joke, man. Like he has a punching power.
Does Brandon Rios beat Maidana?
Easy.
Easy? Yep. How easy?
Like that would be toe-to-toe fight, and Brandon Rios would like break him down.
How about Rios DeMarco if they have a fight?
Rios would beat DeMarco too.
Easy?
No, it wouldn't be like too exciting, but he would beat him Venezuelan guy. What's his name that passed away?
Oh, you mean Edwin Valero?
Edwin Valero. Like, yeah, he would beat him like Edwin Valero did. Like even a little bit like worse than Eddie Valero, but he will beat him.
And Vito, what's new with you? You had a fight in April.
Well, I had a fight in April. After that, like I had like a couple of cancellations, and now looking for November 23rd. I think it's in downtown LA.
So there you have it, Vito Gasparian. Stay tuned for more for ESPNReporting.com. I'm Melissa Tech back reporting.